Hello everybody, today I will show you how to take screenshot in PC. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing and liking. We have two methods. Method 1, press Shift plus S. You will get many options at the top of the screen. Method 2, search Snip Tool on desktop search bar. Click on the tool. Click on New. Here the same page will appear. Bonus tip, if you have keyboard, press print screen button. That's it. Thanks for watching.